Hi, my name is Mani Kulasuria. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Cut+Dry. I have been working in tech for over 25 years and have experienced tech revolutions that originally started with the internet in the 90s and then social media and then the smart mobile platforms and even, you know, not yet fully mature technologies like the blockchain and crypto. All of these had a huge impact on our lives. But AI is different. AI is primarily different because how fast it is growing. So in building our first set of AI applications, we were laser focused on those hardworking, passionate food service individuals. How do you make their life a little bit easier? How do you help them drive a little bit more revenue? How do you help them reduce their cost structure? And that's what we focused on. So today we're launching YesChef for the rest of the food service industry. YesChef, your AI sidekick's gonna help you in many different ways. The first one is it's gonna help you grow your business by finding new prospects that you don't sell to today. And it does this at hundreds of prospects at a time. And it does this in a highly granular way, creating very targeted proposals. And it allows you to do this over and over again. For your existing customers, YesChef is able to again analyze that data and understand what they're buying from you versus what they're not buying from you and help you grow share of wallet with these customers. You want to get the right marketing message at the right time to the right recipient. And that is something YesChef can do better than most human beings. YesChef is going to make your work day a lot easier. Over time, it's going to learn all the daily tactical stuff that you need to do that it's going to take over and do on your behalf, and you no longer have to worry about it. AI is going to be an unbelievable boon to the food service industry, and we cannot be more excited to be part of it. Get ready. Everything's going to change. We're only getting started.